Jared Gaines wasn't sure what he was expecting when he discovered a burnt-out truck on his back 40 this morning. Gaines was patrolling the perimeter of his land just after sunrise when he saw the truck in the distance. It was apparent that the truck was damaged from a distance, but closer inspection led Gaines to find the charred remains of a currently unidentified man in the driver's seat and a large bag filled with money roughly 30 feet away. Gaines says the truck didn't look familiar, though he suspects someone is going to be missing that money. But anyone feeling the gold rush should stay home. The truck, the remains, and the cash are currently with authorities. New details have emerged in the grisly string of murders.
Just a playing with the poison one. Trespassing.
Dad, be one. This court of law, they had my words. The truth in words you've never heard. Why do they fear and see in me, inside themselves, I know you. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love. Oh, love, my love. Look at your
Suey.
I am a suitable mother. Don't you judge me. All right, now.
illusion has just been a dream. Valley of death, and I'll find you. Now is when, on a sunshine beam.
Sui.
Just come on out now. Ain't no use in delaying things.
Thank you.
ain't so understanding. I can help you.
Where are you squirming off to?
Sui.
Slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. The central draining of the Colton Reservoir was put on hold when city workers discovered the remains of more than a dozen animals.
Don't worry, Johnny. I'll help you clean this mess up.
Come here looking for?
stay out of my garden. This'll slow. You ever hear the saying, murder starts in the heart? I think my Johnny liked that. Just come on out now.
Ain't no use in delaying things.
Ain't looking too bad these days.
Ha ha ha!
Looks like we got you now. Let's see where this goes. Just in case you was thinking of doing so, I'd stay out of my secret room if I was you. Somebody's hurting real bad. Have to be this way, you know? You just had to come looking for that floozy of yours, didn't you? I know they're here. Somewhere. Ugh. If you can't do something right, don't
do it at all. Now come get your punishment.
I always did like you.
Suey.
Gonna beat around soon, always.
captured at the abandoned slaughterhouse outside of Hills Prairie. Deputies responded to a caller reporting loud noises from the dilapidated facility after midnight. Police investigated the site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning.
Court of law, they hide my words. The truth in words you've never heard. Why do they fear and send me inside themselves? I know you see. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love.
Planned. Why is this family always like this? it. There, there. It's all right, Grandpa. Sugar.
Like somebody ain't doing so well.
Sui.
Thank you.
always forever. Cause one is one is one.
A woman has been arrested for the attempted murder of local farm magnates, the Borins, with the intention of stealing their fortune. Brianna Rose, 43, was hired as a live-in cook months ago. Patriarch Kit Borin was hospitalized earlier this week when a rare poison was discovered in the system. Despite recommendations, the Borins began to suspect.
See this? It always works. I better if y'all hurry up and help.
Thank you.
series of home invasions throughout Bell County have turned into a search for a known fugitive. Omar Pauly, native of Holland, Texas, was arrested in 1967 for aggravated assault and larceny and was sentenced to 5 years in prison. After his release, Omar Pauly was implicated in a string of incidents outside McLennan County, where he was arrested again but managed to flee.